gender equality has been neglected in Uganda compared to other countries. Women have not been empowered to the expectation.
Iyo misomo izanaga na barezingo za village wa RTV. Gusa bitwungura mu bundi bwenge bwinji nkatwe nk'abagore. Tuba twajaga nko mu group sinanga mu nkiko ariko ahanini byatuzaniye ibintu byiza kugira ngo natwe tumenye ngo abantu barajaga gukika bakunguka mu bintu byinshi.
Ati kundonda nko kuba vice chairperson bakandonda ati nayanga nayikiza bigendere kubajyabo ekibarampiseho nange ndakigira ati ndakisa eyi barabarenda ati yanywe mukobwa vice chairman nko kundareba bungashire nkanta kebenderaga abantu konka butiya naza mu bantu ndareba nagamba kandi kinagamba bagira ki bakikiriza ngene uko kukingashire nanye nkarugaye nyuma kugira ngo nditinatina kuhika habandi bari nanye nkahika mu mesho gabanta.
All our committees that we have, women have a say. At first they didn't have confidence, but when I'm in the meeting they start and challenge men. I clap for them. When I see their women standing up and making a choice, I feel proud.